what happens. Fescue. Best to keep it around 3-4 inches depending on your height and how often you're cutting and watering. We'll keep these guys at 3 inches, they don't cut as often. He doesn't know how to keep stringing that weed eater. He's refilled that thing like 10 times a day. And we're only like 7 or 8 hours into our day. Nowhere near that. It's alright, he's learning. Thinking about it, I think he's refilled it like every hour. get it on a simple cast with this mower. I'm sure there's mowers that can, but this one can.
A couple extra passes help break up some of the buildup. You can see it all there built up. fire.